Hello everyone, Josh here from the Golden Minecart, and we are back in that video tutorial. Then I'm gonna show you another tutorial plugin video. So you're lucky today. We are talking about this rank. Yeah, people can't have server if no rank. The rank is needed to this server, like Mineplex, Hypixel, and other servers. So I have a beautiful plugin that's super amazing rank. It is called Power Ranks. First we have to check the config. Yeah, we have that. And we check the config first, config.yml. Click that, and it take you to config. So this is the important things that we have. We have format or rank player SMG message called SMG MSG. So enabled true, make sure it is true because we need it, and do it back and check the important things too, the ranks. Click that. And check that ranks.yml. And we have that. The important things we have. Default member. Groups. We have a groups. It is called from. We have a permissions. Interance. Prefix. Yes, we have a prefix. Chat color. Reset. Name color. Reset. VIP, moderator, admin, and owner. So this is the things that we have. We have a prefix. Let's make that green, the owner, and save that. And to the Minecraft. Yes, we're in Minecraft. So after you editing the config, in the commands, type PR power ranks or power ranks, and takes you to information of the plugin, the whole plugin, and type PR help or power rank help. Yes, it takes you to the commands that you need. So we gonna need to make you owner on your server. Type slash PR set player name, your name, Gym Killer, and the rank. The rank we need is owner, and enter that. And I'm set to rank owner. You have been promoted to owner by Gym Killer. And type anything. Yes, owner Gym Killer. And we have taken too long time, and you can download your plugins in the description. We have using Bandicam. Expand. Oh my god. And if you like this video, click subscribe button to join Team TGM, and don't forget to hit the like button, snap the like button. You can download the plugins, it's in the description, link in description, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.